Crisis averted, at least for now. Lawmakers just voted to avoid a government shutdown by passing a one-week stopgap bill. This measure will now go to President Biden's desk to be signed into law. Thursday, the Senate voted 71-19 to extend the funding deadline to December 23rd. And that's after the House passed this short-term legislation earlier this week. Right now, lawmakers are working to fund a full year, and lawmakers, they hope to pass it in the coming days before breaking for Christmas.